Congratulations! Today is your day! You're off to great places! You're off and away! All the places you'll go, there is fun to be done!
The Circus McGurgis, the world's greatest show! On the face of the earth, or wherever you go! Here in Ring 1, from the ocean of all, is a sight most amazing! A walrus named Rolf, who can stand on one whisker, this wonderful Rolf! On top of 5 balls, 2 tennis, 3 golf. It's a marvelous trick if I say so myself. And while this wild ruckusing goes on below, at the top of the tent, look, the star of the show, great Daredevil Sneelock, the world's bravest type. Great Sneelock soars up to a terrible height.
My name is Sylvester McMonkey.
Each. Just pay your number and hop right aboard.
Hop! Hop! We like to hop! We like to hop on top of Pop!
Stop! You must not hop on Pop!
Do you like green eggs and ham?
I do! I like them, Sam, I am! I like these green eggs and ham!
Now the star-bellied sneeches had bellies with stars. The plain-bellied sneeches had none upon Mars. Those stars weren't so big, but they were really quite small. You might think such a thing wouldn't matter at all. But because they had stars, the star-bellied sneeches would brag.
We're the best kind of sneech on the beaches.
All the rest of the day on those wild, gleaming beaches, fix it up, Chappie kept fixing up sneeches. Then when every last cent of their money was spent, the fix it up Chappie packed up. And he went. And he laughed as he drove his car up the beach.
And they'll never learn.
You can't teach a sneech.
But McBean was quite wrong. I'm happy to say that the sneeches got really quite smart on that day. They decided that sneeches are sneeches. And their kind of sneech is the best on the beaches. But then all the sneeches forgot about stars. And whether they had one or not upon Mars.